If I had a nickel for every book I read that had dragon in the title, but no actual dragons in the book, I would have two nickels, which isn't a lot, but it's still too many.